Following a verbal dispute in Brooklyn Bridge Park, Zachary Cowan, armed with a stick, struck our son, Ethan Longstreet, in the face.
Armed?
You don't like armed? Michael, what can we say? Carrying, holding, carrying a stick, all right?
Carrying, yeah.
Carrying a stick.
If Ethan had broken two of Zachary's teeth, I'm thinking Alan and I might have had more of a knee-jerk reaction. I'm not sure we would see the big picture.
Sure you would. She's not telling you the real secret.
Let him taste it.
Very good. Excuse me.
Yeah?
Undesirable side effects. Basically, you look like you're drunk.
Do you know what they were arguing about?
Ethan wouldn't let Zachary be a part of his gang.
Did you know that Ethan had a gang?
No, but I'm thrilled to hear it.
Yeah.
Your son is a maniac.
Zachary is not a maniac.
Yes, he is.
Alan, why are you saying that?
He's a maniac.
Well, can you hear me now?
You better watch it.
They're both horrible.
What the hell are we doing here?
I hope you're kidding.
You think my son is a snitch?
I don't think anything.
Well, if you don't think anything, don't say anything.
I'm sick to death of it. We were nice to you. We bought tulips. You know, my wife dressed me up as a liberal.
Yeah. Now, Jim, what are you?
There.
Ha! Oh, my God.
Way to go!
You killed that hamster.
What you did to that hamster was wrong. You can't deny it.
You're blowing this all out of proportion!
I don't get drunk.
I feel like I'm gonna vomit again.
Huge turn off.
Get a couple of drinks that are in. Bam!
Why are we still in this house?